process, but without leaving our homes in many cases. And that means checking in with people. That can mean donating funds. But the problem we have right now, going back to that earlier question you had, Chuck, this is a response. We have one shot, and we have to have a huge degree of trust,
yes,
that what we're being told is